You're watching Maine's Total Weather and News. I'm Tracy Sable.
And I'm Steve Minnick. A Rockland mother facing charges after her three-year-old was found lying in a drainage ditch on the side of the road. Officers say that the mother, Mandy Dennison, was at home, and they say that she had prescription pills that were not hers and appeared to be high. She is facing child endangerment and drug charges.
The NTSB says it will have to launch a new mission to recover the El Faro's data recorder. Search crews found it yesterday in the ship's wreckage, but they don't have the necessary equipment to retrieve it. The El Faro sank last October during Hurricane Joaquin with 33 crew members on board. Four were from Maine.
And despite yesterday's snow, the fire danger is still high across much of the state. And while the snow will help, what we need is for things to green up. We haven't had much rain. That, coupled with moderate winds, are keeping brush and forest fire alerts very high.
State officials confirming tonight that the body pulled from the Penobscot River last Friday is David Bruning. The 21-year-old was last seen in February walking away after a party. The state medical examiner says that he died from accidental drowning and hypothermia. And thanks for joining us. I'm Tracy Sable.
I'm Steve Minnick. Make sure to check back right here at WMTW.com and our mobile app for the top stories and weather anytime.